hope you enjoy today's recipe, my mom's delicious Swiss chard.
Hi everyone, welcome to Anna's Coast Kitchen.
As well as your 4 tablespoons of olive oil.
So I'm gonna cut them like that.
This recipe is healthy, vegan, delicious, and really easy to put together. I hope you try the recipe on the link below this reel and check out all the rest of my recipes on Anna's Coastal Kitchen.